And boy, we need scientists right now. So that's my assessment of what the world really needs. But I will say unequivocally that producing investment bankers and management consultings is not something that the American taxpayers should be subsidizing.